gangsta, gangsta, gangsta. You gotta flow, Joe. You gotta flow, Joe. You gotta let them know, Joe. You gotta flow, Joe. You gotta flow, Joe. You gotta let them know, Joe.
All right, guys, now moving on to track number 3, followed by track number 4. This one's titled My Man Ski. It's like a little 50-second interlude, followed by Bad Bad Man. So go ahead and check it out.
You my motherfucking son. All right, faggy, bring your motherfucking tooties. I'ma bring my god you out, motherfucker.
Is that a movie scene? It's a movie.
Sleep. I can't stop.
The motherfucking shit is real.
Yeah. Motherfucking real, this is Fat Joe the Gangster, know what I'm saying? I got my man Ski straight up for C76 Rockers Allen. He wanna say some shit, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all motherfucking don't buy Fat Joe's records, man. Word up, man, I'ma kill one of y'all motherfuckers. I'ma kill your motherfucking family. 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 You know what I'm saying? For y'all faggot ass niggas out there, you niggas better buy Fat Joe's records, faggot.
Okay.
Now in 93, everybody knows the flame. Fat Joe the Gangsta. Yeah.
Didn't Jay-Z sample this or something? Or who's came first? I recognize this from a Jay-Z song that I don't really recall.
You know my style. Fat Joe, aka the Fat Gangsta. I'm no joke and I'm far from a prankster. I got skills and your work life. Suckers are scared because they know I live tripe. As I troop down the streets of a ghetto, skins are jocking and always screaming hello. But I keep driving in my jet black Beamer. I'm not a daydreamer, but I'm known as a schemer. I'm dead ass when it comes to this. And if you fuck around, your mom's a reminisce. Thinking of a good time she spent with her son. Somebody should have told you that I wasn't the one. Yes, I'm known to get enough respect. And if your face Fat Joe, well then your face your death. Now in 93, it's time to take a stand. And you know how I'm living, I'm a bad, bad man.
Okay, so like, I mean, I'm enjoying it so far, just production-wise. His flow, though, is very interesting. Like, I feel like I gotta get used to it. It's like, kind of reminds me a little bit of, like, Heavy D, but, like, not as, like fast rapping and whatnot and lyrical. But, yeah, his flow is just interesting.
Niggas know the flame. Check it. All the old folks hate my guts, cause I be hitting all they daughters in they big fat butts. Cause I'm the Bobby Chulo when it comes to rapping. If you fuck with me, then you leave handicapped. I don't give a fuck, don't care who you are. I gotta say peace to my peeps gang star. Some real motherfuckers, some around the hood. When I chills with them, we be up to no good. Hitting skins, making ends. Lounging with my friends in my fat BM. Weather uptown in the boogie down. Checking out stunts in the polo ground. See, just like Mel, I'm internationally known. And I'm all related like Al Capone. Check it, too hot to handle. Blow you like a candle. You never catch Joe in the middle of a scandal. Now in 93, it's time to take the stand. And you know how I'm living, I'm a bad, bad man. Everybody knows the flame. Day I was chilling, caught a butt shot. The nigga was butt, so then he gets no props. Word spread fast around town. I was laying 6 feet deep underground. Check it, niggas wish the words that spoke too fast. Cause here I am and I'm ready to blast. The cops must have mistaken me for a bitch, because they tried to gas me and make me turn snitch. But I'm not the one for peace, so I turned around and said, fuck the police. I'm but tight to handle this on my own. Crack two joints and pass one to Tone. There's no shame in my game. I do what I gotta do. See, I'm rolling with a crazy life crew. Now in 93, it's time to take a stand. And you know how I'm living. I'm a bad, bad man. Yeah, niggas know the phrase. Look respect to my man, Jazzy J. Diamond D. showbiz and AD, and I'm out.
Not my favorite, but like I definitely like the first last few verses were actually, you know, I actually really enjoy, but just overall feel wise not my favorite on the album so far, but I'm only like what, two tracks in, because like two interludes don't count. But yeah, that was Bad Bad Man. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.